Coming right up. So I grabbed a bit of this pink shadow. I know it looks a little bit orange on camera. I promise it's pink. And I started to mix that with a bit of petroleum jelly. Then I just added that to my lips using a makeup brush. And this is the result.